this is my grandfather, Carl John Dahlstrom, and the cute little girl is my cousin, Catherine Jane Dahlstrom. And my sweet little grandpa is dressing up in our Swedish costume. He is so patient and sweet. Catherine is dressing him in a little apron, a little shawl. Oh, he's such a sweet grandpa. Isn't that nice? He's letting Catherine. Oh, good job, Catherine. Grandpa looks like a little Swedish girl. Oh my goodness, that is sweet. Now, you'll begin to recognize this is kind of a fashion show of what was stylish in 1937. And so Catherine is a very, very stylish little girl. She's pretty too. There we are with Grandpa Dahlstrom. I'm surprised. My mother loved Christmas, and you can see the Christmas tree is behind Catherine. And Catherine is just making the cutest little, sweetest little face any little girl ever made. There's my mom. There's me. Again. What is all this filming? What am I doing to bring this about?
That's a charming top she has on.
I know. We just can't get over the fashions. Mom bought these clothes in Europe just before the year I was born. And that's my silver rattle, again in my christening dress. I wear that a lot, I guess. Now, I don't think that satin pillow was around for most of my early moments, but I think for the camera, yes. I don't know what. I look like a baby. What is that little troll baby?
It's a Cupid, isn't it?
I think it's a Cupid type thing. Oh my goodness. Put it in my mouth. Yes. Okay. And the other end of it is what was called a teething ring. So you could put the ring in your mouth and just there, see? That's plush. That's the original plush Cocker Spaniel. His hair matched my mom's and mine. He was kind of interesting. This was a very sweet dog. He's so sweet that my parents put a portrait silhouette of him on their gate. They also put a silhouette of me on the gate. Now I'm trying to play zombie apocalypse with this poor little doll. Oh, look at the sweater. Some lady crocheted that for me. You can now see my red hair and teeth. These patient shots of me are just more affection than I can bear. Look at that. See, I can even chew on the railing of my crib because it's all padded. We'll do it. Okay. Give it a bite. Yeah. There. Now what's going on? Huh? What are you doing? Plopped. Am I trying to talk? I don't know. Some kind of communication is underway. Now there looks like though there's a brighter light on me. He had so much patience, my father did. Ding. Oh my goodness. Look, a mirror. He thought of everything. That's a very nice picture, Daddy. Isn't it?
It sure is.
Yeah.
Look at you bouncing.
I got a friend. See my friend. And here we are. Trouble standing. Yeah, it'll be all right. Now I'm out in the backyard, once again confined in a baby chair. Yes, this is the garden at 81 South Victoria, because my mom made a rock garden there. And I'm wondering whether she stuffed padding in those cute little sleeves. Are you getting this, fashion stylist?
I am.
Yes. Puffed, padded sleeves. Next to the daffodils. Yeah. Where's Plush? Oh, maybe I can tip this thing over.